Reggie Dundee, Ali's trainer, right next to me is saying it. You may hear him. Down goes Frazier! Down goes Frazier! Down goes Frazier!
Down on
Hey, how you doing? I didn't see you down there. Professor Mikey here. Welcome to Old School. You're just in time. Today we're going down, literally and figuratively. Now, down is a direction. We all know the difference between upside and downside, or upside down. How's your love life going? Where are you headed? Downtown? Down south? Down to the sea in ships? Downton Abbey? Down could be an emotional bummer, but it's not always a negative, especially if you're down with something, or you're getting down, or just giving directions about how to get down the road.
How can you laugh when you know I'm down?
Without much more to go on, I started digging through the stacks, seeking downright great music that examines the downside of life and how various situations were addressed in different genres that might get down and get funky. You might not think of these songs and hurry to write them down, but many of them occupy the same headspace. So if you're feeling down, knowing you're in rockstar company might help you put on a happy face. Are you down for the count? Good. Let's free fall, starting with the great Texas blues man Freddie King. Professor Mikey's Old School number 67, going down, down, down. Down, down, gotta shake off the frown. Pick myself up before I drown. Feet on the ground, but my spirit's in flight. Gotta turn things around and make it all right.
My dear, I've told you before, I'll never come between me and my liquor. You'll get knocked down.
Please excuse the skips and pops.
Now let's take two. Let's take two. All right, let's get serious now.
Harry Nilsson turned 30 in 1971, the year of his most successful commercial album, Nilsson Schmilsson, and he was down. The fabulous Harry Nilsson from Schmilsson. Oh, I could talk about this stuff all day.
Let's just cut the shit and get down to business. I ain't got all day.
The fantastic Johnny C. Thank you.
Buffalo Springfield. They had one of the coolest band names ever. They formed when Stephen Stills and Richie Furay were driving down Sunset Strip and they found Neil Young driving a hearse. They lasted 2 years, recorded 3 albums, and were coming apart almost from the time they got together. Their brilliance is spilled over into many bands over an almost half century of music, thanks to their flipping of a genre, taking folk rock and making it rock folk. This is one of the connecting songs from their second album, Buffalo Springfield Again, composed by Stills, who sings on the choruses, with the lead being held down by Furay. Buffalo Springfield, Hung Upside Down.
Happening to me, I'm going blind. Please help. There I sat until 3, getting further behind myself, by myself, and I'm hung upside down.
Dear, talking to you means I look nowhere but down.
Today, though, we're going to bask in the Florida sunshine and dig on a short-lived but fairly solid band. From their 1967 album, Mirror of Our Minds, We the People, and You Burn Me Up and Down.
Fiery eye, yeah. You burn me up and down. driving me crazy. You burn me up and down when I look at you, baby. Those looks you give, they feel like fire. You make me live. You're so-
and get back to school.
By 1965, Eric Burdon's group, The Animals, had already changed from the British Invasion innovators who had topped the charts with House of the Rising Sun. Keyboardist Alan Price cited creative differences and a fear of flying. He was replaced by Mickey Gallagher, then Dave Roberry. A switch in producers from Mickey Most to Tom Wilson also promised more creative freedom. It did make a difference. Now, here's a fairly predictable song that came from the songwriting duo of Jerry Goffin and Carole King. But on the album Animalism, it takes on a life of its own. Roberry's pulsating organ, really. Chaz Chandler's thumping bass. Then Hilton Valentine taking the term fuzz guitar to a whole new level. And all the while, Eric Burdon smolders. The Animals with one of their greatest brutal soul tracks, and Don't Bring Me Down.
I feel I'm nothing in your eyes. It makes me feel like giving up, because my best just ain't good enough. Girl, I want to provide for you and do all the things that you want me to. But oh, oh no, don't bring me down. Ready to give as well as take. One thing I need is your respect. One thing I can't take is your neglect. More than anything, I need your love. Then troubles are easy to rise above. We'll be right back.
Subscribe on YouTube or wherever you receive your podcasts. Professor Mikey's Old School. This is episode number 67. Going down.
Get down.
That song works on the theme a couple of ways. Kool & the Gang released 4 albums before they broke into the top 10. That's from the 1973 LP Wild and Peaceful, and it's Jungle Boogie. Gonna go back to the 1950s to see how the practice of mellowing down easy helped out little Walter.
Born in Louisiana, he quit school at age 12 to become a street musician, working as a busker through Arkansas all the way to Memphis, then finally landing in Chicago, where he played alongside the very first Sonny Boy Williamson. By the 1950s, he was recording on the Chess label as a very important part of the Muddy Waters band. In 1952, he began recording under his own name and scored big on the R&B charts for the rest of the decade. He toured Europe many times in the 60s, but his life ended at age 37 due to a long love affair with alcohol coupled with a short temper. He died in his sleep on his girlfriend's couch in Chicago in February of 1968 after getting in a bad fight the night before. Here's the king of the post-war blues harp, Little Walter, playing in 1954. It's a song written by the guy who plays bass on the record, Willie Dixon, Little Walter, and Mellow Down Easy.
You jump, jump here. You jump, jump there. Jump, jump, jump. down easy. Mellow down easy. You mellow down easy when you really wanna blow your top. You shake, shake here. You shake, shake there. You shake, shake, shake everywhere. Then you mellow down easy. Mellow down easy. You mellow down easy when you really want to blow your top.
Maybe when emotions are running high and getting you down, you just want to change the scenery. Like maybe go somewhere, like south of the border, down Mexico way. This is Ella Mae Morse from the early 50s, a Lieber and Stoller song, Down in Mexico.
A cat named Joe. He wears a red bandana, plays a blues piano. Just be cool. He wears a red bandana, plays a blues piano. From a bongo lick, the joint was swinging on a Latin kick. I didn't know exactly what to expect. Joe threw his suntan arms around my neck. He started dancing all around the floor, and then he did a dance I never saw before. So if you're south of the border, I mean down in Mexico, and you want to get straight, man, don't hesitate. Just go looking for a cat named Joe. He wears a red bandana, plays a blues piano.
Time. Yeah! Right now. now, ladies and gentlemen, it gives a great pleasure to present to you at this particular time the young man that sang such songs as Pain in My Heart. I'm depending on you. I need some security. And above all, I got to have some respect. So let's welcome to the stage with a great round of applause the star of the show, Mr. Satisfaction himself, the one and only Otis Redding.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Down in the valley, 10 miles so low. Oh, wind blow. Why can't you hear the wind blow, my love? Can't you hear the wind blow? Oh, 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 oh. We're down in the valley. In the valley so low. Oh, now. Now, have you ever been lonely?
Talent. Otis Redding looked like a football player. He looked like a big V. He was so strong. That's from a recording he made in 1965. If you're ever going through the bins and see an album called Otis Blue, you should snare that thing and put it in the collection. Down in the Valley was probably taken from an Irish lullaby. Here we know it as Birmingham Jail until it becomes Down in the Valley sometime in the 1920s. There's evidence that Huddy Ledbetter, Leadbelly himself, sang that for the governor of Texas in 1927. Well, as long as we've breached the 60s, I've got a couple of janglers here. And, you know, it's just before psychedelic, but it's just after or during the latter parts of the British invasion. So this next artist scores probably 50-50, if there is such a thing as a millennial recognition chart. The reason is he had a song that was big for a half century, and it still gets used in commercials and in movies. He was with us from 1942 to 2015 and carved out a pretty nice life for himself with one great three-minute song. This is Billy Joe Royal.
Down in the boondocks, down in the boondocks, people put me down, 'cause that's the side of town I was born in. I love her, she loves me, but I don't fit in her society. Lord have mercy on a boy from down in the boondocks. Every night I would watch the light from the house up on the hill. To see you whenever I can. Down in the boondocks, down in the boondocks, people put me down, 'cause that's the side of town I was born in. I love her, she loves me, but I don't fit in her society. Lord have mercy on a boy from down in the boondocks.
We're going down on Professor Mikey's Old School. Now, one great direction when you're going down is just to sit down. San Francisco, 1967, a cover of a Buffalo Springfield song, Sit Down, I Think I Love You.
Sit down.
Yeah.
Get ready to get down and visit with America's favorite down family. It's the Downies.
This is the evening Mother becomes a heroine.
It's amazing, Martha. You got my shirt so soft, my collar didn't scratch all day.
Mother, my slip didn't clink. Even when I ran, no more electricity. Hey, Mom, my blue jeans. They feel soft, even when I bend.
Well, what nice things to hear. And all because of Downy.
Downy Fabric Softener, new from Procter & Gamble. A little Downy in the final rinse gives every wash load deep Downy softness. Makes remarkable things happen.
Like ironing. Everything dries so soft and smooth. My iron almost glides by itself. Baby's clothes never been softer. Downy does it all. Gets shirts soft. Takes static cling out of slips. Makes blue jeans comfortable. Makes me the family heroine.
New Downy Fabric Softener.
Professor Mikey and the Old School with a forgotten band whose sole claim to fame might be that Kenny Loggins was with them for a few minutes on his way to stardom. We know they came from Pasadena, California. They had a brief contract with Viva Records when they proved they could bring a little sweetness to the psychedelic genre. 1968 was a rather rough time in the real world, so to put the craziness on hold for 2 minutes and 23 seconds was a good thing. Here's the second helping and floating downstream in an inflatable raft.
Look at the water, it tumbles all over the rocks. Ripples behind me and further away it dies. Water is flowing from snowing the season's last drought. Floating downstream on an inflatable rubber raft. Slowly the sun, having no choice, is beating on me. Warming my back and my shoulders, there's no shade to see. While the seclusion illusion has entered my mind. Tripped in the water, a cool friendly feeling to find. I'd have loved to spend my lifetime just dreaming of a love and never a kiss. I'd have loved to spend my lifetime imagining a life too good to miss. Time slips away,
it's 4 in the day.
Back to the mob,
a slave to my job.
I'd stay here forever if I could.
Never.
Further and further away goes the raft and the man. Then evening shadows creeps up with a clock in her hand. For a few hours I can truthfully say that I laugh. Floating downstream on an inflatable rubber raft.
Old School continues to go even further down. 1979, 4 years after Tim Curry wowed everybody as Dr. Frank M. Furter in the Rocky Horror Picture Show. He released an album covering a Joni Mitchell song, and he goes down, down, down the dark ladder.
Cold blue steel, out of money, one eye on the beat police. Sweet fire. Now you know what you need.
beat the jungle gym. Hollow, green, fire escape thing. Looking for a sweet fire. Shadow of Lady Release. Come with me, you know the way. She said it's down, down, down. The dark, land down. You wanna contact somebody first? Leave someone a letter? What does it matter? You're gonna come now. Are you gonna come later? A wristwatch, a ring, a downstairs screamer. Edgy! Black crack in the sky. Thin cushion prick to fix this poor sad dreamer. Her name called Shadow's Reply. Pawn shops crisscrossed and padlocked. Corridors spit on prayers and pleas. Sparks falling from sweet fire. Black soot of Lady Release. Come with me, you know the way. She said it's down, down, down. The dark ladder. Oh, hey. Don't contact somebody first. What's the matter? You're more of a night of a bear. Water in the bathroom sink. Fever in the skunk brown bowl. Blue steel still begging, but it's indistinct. Someone's hi-fi drumming jelly roll. Concrete concentration camp. Bashing in veins for peace. Cold blue steel, sweet fire. Falls into Lady Release. Come with me, you know the way. She said it's down, down, down. The dark, the dark, let the.
There's a great show business fairy tale that the songwriter of the one we're about to hear was so down when he wrote this song that he flew a helicopter like he did in Vietnam, but he landed on Johnny Cash's lawn and said, man, if you could give me some help on this one. It was Kris Kristofferson. Johnny Cash wanted to record it for his TV show, but he got in a big fight with the network because they wanted him to say anything but "Wishing Lord that I was stoned." So Johnny Cash said, "Wishing Lord that I was stoned." This is Sunday morning coming down on Old School.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. It didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad. So I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I shaved my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my brain the night before on cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can. The that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I'd lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on the sleeping city sidewalks. Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl who he was swinging. Stop beside a Sunday school and listen to the song that they were singing. Then I headed back for home, and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams yesterday. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. There's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on the sleeping city sidewalks. Sunday morning coming down.
Professor Mikey here, looking for my cleanest dirty shirt. We just presented an hour of Down songs, and I feel much better having heard them. Hope you do too. When you seek this among your podcasts or on YouTube, search Professor Mikey's Old School, and this one is episode 67, Going Down. The way pop songs are is we've gone from a time when down was almost always a depressing state of mind. Today, it just means you're in agreement. You're down. I'm down. I'm so down to get this out to you. Remember, down is only a temporary condition, like being hungry. It's amazing how much better you feel once you've had a little chow. So remember what Grace Slick said, feed your head. It always gets better. A little food, a little music, that's better. Old School is produced for educational purposes. Any and all music heard in this program resides within the public domain. It's licensed through the podcast carrier or is used within the guidelines of fair use provided for in Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976. Your sharing what you like is a great way to get the word out. Subscribing on YouTube means you never miss a rocking discovery. The newsletter remains free, and those subscribers hear the new podcast first. You can subscribe at professormikey.substack.com. Okay. We leave you with a serious opus from 1978, wherein the members of this revolutionary band reflect on the ups and downs of life and reason with themselves that they have, in fact, been all around. Going Up and Down with Paul Revere and the Raiders. We will catch you next time on Old School.
Out.